Yep, that's Alfie Chow, all right. Head of security for the Treasure Coast Southern Railroad. And here's the little jewel right now. Today is March the 31st, 2012. The Treasure Coast Southern is already in full swing this morning. We will join all the players in just a moment. Alan Rick, Carl Larry, Bob Atkins. Trains are running. The weather is beautiful. We sure wish you were here. Garage door is up. And you can see the railroad from the outside in. Okay, so take a look. Here comes seaboard number 201.
Right there. It would almost just roll. It would lift this side,
yep.
And it just roll right off.
Yeah, gotcha. Well, I think we're going
to go to the other side.
Huh?
Yeah, it goes to the other side.
Heading for the Gila River.
Start up there and push it higher.
Ain't that nice? Stop right there.
Well, fixed it, eh? Well, I'd leave it. I mean, because, you know, you're not, that's why you never want to glue a switch, obviously. But, I mean, you can always, run it through with different rolling stock and engines. See how, well, of course, this is a six-axle, anyhow, it's a B unit. You know, but run that through. But if you want to cut in the switch, then you're going to have to hold up.
Say coffee break on this railroad, we ain't a getting
right.
Coffee and donuts to get everybody up to speed.
We need basically 36 inch.
Hello, Bob. Come join us. That
you want to start again until you can find something you like, then you put it in memory. And
we've got operators around the back wall, and the reason for that is right here. Carl's got 30 tankers on this baby. Hasn't missed the beat. Better get a buffer car in there, Carl, before Carter Hoffman catches you. Ready for a safety briefing, so we will turn it over to Rick. Rick, go.
Okay.
Now we're showing movies on the little screen. Dan has joined us. Dive right into his project. We have got a 30-car tank train, a unit tanker, coming around Moultrie Cutoff. Look at these cars go. Carl is the proud papa of this train.
That's the same car that came apart before.
You guys got a 80 height.
We have 1 week coupler allowing cars to drop out, so let's go on back, get the rest of that train. Bob Atkins is U-Man for us today. He will couple that train up and give him a highball. All right, Carl. Them horses out. 6,000 horses under this hood, and away we go.
Carl, that was the same car that disconnected right there at that turnout before. But you didn't go through that turnout with that car. But the two times you did, it came loose.
So the defect in your track was...
We've had a glitch here. You've seen the slack run back in, and the slack ran out again. That's a bad thing to have happen on a unit tank train, slack run coursing up and down that train. And here we go from 0 to 60 in 6 seconds.
Now, you may still lose that
We're going to do a little more work here on the workshop table. We will be getting ready, preparing for a big operating session next Saturday. Make sure you join us. All right, unit train, back them up, 48 lengths.
At that speed,
65 mile an hour with a unit train.
This,
20 more.
This is the kind that don't have the screw on the
right.
And it pulls over to see
how... Little Kate, baby, watching everything that's going on. Okay,
so,
cutie.
The only suggestion I can tell you,
because solid, look at each side. It holds you
That's the way you do it on maiden, especially under
the
road.
Easy does it, unit train. That'll do. Number 202.
Look at this. See this thing? I just put a drop of blue.
It's turned
out. All right.
This is ready to go for now until it happens again, but...
Well, it could happen again.
Well, I know it will turn,
All right, the unit tank train is on the move past the citrus juice plant and on its way toward Southside Yard. Four longs call for orders. Got an even 30 tankers on this train. It's a beauty. Here it come now.
Leo!
Oh, that mighty nice. Well, folks, we're back. Today is Saturday, March the 31st. Had lunch at Sopranos. Everybody's happy. Fat and happy, I might add. Going to run some trains this afternoon, do some workshop. In the meantime, something has come up, and I'm going to get going, so we're going to say goodbye right now. That's it for us on the Treasure Coast Southern for March 31st, 2012. Join us again next Saturday for our operating session. It'll be a big one. Don't miss it.